guys. Welcome back to another video.
Today we're continuing our Minecraft series to episode 2.
We're still stuck in this hole.
Oh, and I just got stuck in the hole.
And no one's in it yet.
I'm an axe, silly.
This floor is all broken. Let's fix it.
So as long as we have like a way to get back like this, we can mine wherever we want. Like, as long as we have a way to get back, okay?
That's really hard. You broke it!
No, I didn't.
This?
No, you just go up the steps.
Oh.
Oh, it's nighttime.
Shut the door!
I see two creepers just staring at me. Should I risk it?
Yeah.
Let's set our spawn point.
Okay.
Set world spawn point. I'm going for it. I need those cows. We're hungry.
I'll start mining.
Okay, I got some. But we needed it.
Yeah, I know. There's nothing here.
Let me cook the food so we get more.
I have a bunch of that. I have like 12.
I say we start a fire in here.
I have 12.
I put some more. Anyone got a hoe? I can make one, I guess.
Okay, I'll do it over there.
I'll just buy it over there.
I didn't even jump.
Alright, just fell. What do we need to make? We need to make a hoe. Got that wiggle wiggles. Got them jiggle jiggles.
I can barely even jump on this step.
It's not even gonna be our real house.
I made it. I saw steps up here.
I have a steak for you. Will you eat steak?
Yeah. Okay. In my house, yeah. Who is it?
It's right there. Eat it.
Okay. How?
You hold the place block button. Hold it. Yeah, hold it. Now you're healed. So, anyways. So, really, I don't really know what we're going to do. Oh, yes, I know what I was going
to
do.
We have to go beds.
No.
What?
Well, it's not because we can't. We have to go get the sheep. We're going to get that in the daytime. I have to plant. I'm planting. That gives us wheat, which gives us seeds, which gives us wheat, which gives us bread. We can infinitely do this, but it takes a long time to grow.
Yeah, I don't really.
There's a slime.
Yeah, I don't really jump. I use the stairs down.
Let's keep mining. How about we go down?
Okay.
Go where I am. We'll split up from there. Come here. Come down the little hole.
Little hole.
No, right here. Up here. Zoe. You go down here. Okay. Yours is that way. Mm-hmm. Here we go. And then you go down. If you need a torch, just come and get me. But when it's totally dark.
I can barely see it.
Let me see.
I need a torch.
Okay, let me come. Okay, here. Do you know where to place them?
Yeah.
Okay, here. Take three. You got it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Fail.
Your pickaxe broke. Go get the one from the chest.
I'm using an axe. Does that make a difference? The lights off. I start right here. And now I'm right here.
So you have to go down.
Oh.
Not straight down. Like stairs.
I got it. And then I have to go like two down. No, like three.
This sucks. I gotta say. Well, that sucked. You don't want to use the axe, Zoe. There's a pickaxe in there. In the chest.
I'm only stuck in the hole.
And place a block to get out.
Damn.
Oh, come on, I'll get you.
It's black. It's black. You never think it's
blue. Oh, I just fell in the hole.
Serious? No, both.
Go get the pickaxe from here.
I just went down the whole day. Up here?
Mm-hmm. There's a pickaxe in your chest. In our chest.
It's starting to draw if you want to know.
Trying to find iron, okay? So I can make an iron shovel. So I can make an iron sword for me. So I can be all powerful.
I'm using the iron one.
That's stone. That's stone. It's better. How far have you gone down? Two blocks?
More than three.
I went all the way down here. Looks like. I don't know, but I'm a little bit mad because I need to get stuff done.
Look, I can't see.
Sorry. Anyways, so we're gonna have to stop the video there. So, guys, we made it through episode 2. And I'll see you in episode 3. Bye-bye.